Next, we have Carol of the Bells, conducted by Miss Taylor. Carol of the Bells is based on the four-note Ukrainian folk chant, Shchedrik. The Mannheim Steamroller is a neoclassical New Age music group founded by Chip Davis in the 1970s. They were known for their modern recordings of Christmas music, one of which was Carol of the Bells, and their 1988 album titled A Fresh Air Christmas. The piece will feature Anjelo Gana on drum kit.